no reason to be anxious. We have to enjoy the fact that we're all getting paid not to work for a little bit. Don't worry.
That's our little secret. And I'd like you to think that this is just a bunch of your friends. As if maybe this is a sorority or a bridal shower, a tea, or just a bunch of us celebrating, say, Allison's birthday at my apartment.
You shouldn't be surprised, looking around the room, that we're here to talk about beauty. What are the things we all do to keep ourselves beautiful, or simply to enhance it?
I don't use ponds, if that's what you're asking.
That's okay.
I'm of French extraction, and my mother has beautiful skin. She never washes her face. She's not dirty. She uses water, but nothing else.
And you do what she does? What does she do?
She stands at the sink, and she runs the water until it's just the perfect temperature, not too hot. And she splashes it on her face, and she pats her cheeks with her fingertips.
Oh, one time, Christmas Eve, we were staying up late, and we were playing house, I guess.
You shouldn't do things for them. They don't appreciate it.
You don't think they appreciate you being beautiful?
We broke up a year ago. Actually, I don't know what he noticed, but it wasn't me, I guess.
It's worse when they notice sometimes.
Allison, please continue.
It's nothing.
I feel like it doesn't matter what I see. It matters what he sees. I feel like I gave him everything, and I got nothing.
It's okay. She'll be all right.
Should I?
If she wanted to be around us, she would have stayed. Sarah.
What do you do that makes you feel good about the way you...
That went very well. You can stop the tape. All right. Let's talk preliminary results. Well, I've done everything but finish the report.
How'd we do?
Well, it turns out the hypothesis was rejected. I'd recommend a strategy that links Pond's cold cream to matrimony. A veiled promise.
Hello, 1925. I'm not gonna do that. So, what are we gonna tell the client?
I can't change the truth.
How do you know that's the truth? A new idea is something they don't know yet, so of course it's not gonna come up as an option. Put my campaign on TV for a year, then hold your group again, maybe it'll show up. You can't tell how people are going to behave based on how they have behaved.
Why are you being so hostile? You think I've never had this argument before?
Because you go in there and you stick your finger in people's brains, and they just start talking, blah, 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 just to be heard. And you know what? Not only does it have nothing to do with what I do, but it's nobody's business.
Well, you're the client.
That's right.